up, guys? I'm gonna do my long run today, about 6 or maybe 10 miles in between. Also, Saturdays and Sundays, I'm gonna use my long runs. So, about 3 days a week, I'm doing maybe like 5 miles, 3 to 5 miles, and then I'm doing about 6 to 10 miles. So, my mother got the kids, it's a little rough, so I might just doing 6 miles. We'll see where we go from there. But in the meantime, I'll see you guys in the road. Keep training.
Halfway through. 4.5 miles. Let's go. About a mile away. A little tired. Walking for like 30 seconds. I admit it. And then I might get back to running.
What's going on, guys? I'm back. About 8.32 miles, I think it was. A little over 8 miles I did. It's a little rough, I admit it. But I'm not quitting. I'm forcing myself to get better. I got the half marathon coming up. Pretty confident about it. And what else I got? The Queens and then the big marathon. But I'll be doing this race in between. Now with my new schedule. But yeah, keep going, guys. Keep pushing yourself no matter what, never quit. So I'll see you guys hopefully maybe sometime this week. If not, next week I'm on another one. Stay tuned. Deuces.